Liz, just into our newsroom, Governor Phil Scott has handed out a veto, another veto, this one on a bill that would ban neonicotinoids. Supporters say that kind of pesticide hurts pollinators like bees at a time the state's pollinator population is already low. In his veto letter, Scott said the bill is more anti-farmer than pro-pollinator, and that national data actually shows the pollinator population is up 30% from 2017 to 2022. The Democrats in the legislature have scheduled a veto session for June 17th.